Single-pair Ethernet is the key technology for the industrial Internet of Things. Our experts from Phoenix Contact and Weidmüller explain the relevance of this topic and why they are focusing on single-pair Ethernet.
Well, we consider the single-pair Ethernet, the SPE, as one of the next new megatrends of the industrial data cabling. Because of its ISO EEC normative base, I think it will open up a lot of new applications in terms of sensor connectivity, actuator connectivity, or even replace some of the failed bus cablings of the past. With its single pair, I think it offers a very easy and easy to install and operate system that can be interconnected with the Ethernet system of the mainframe in a very comfortable way. We think the single-pair Ethernet will open up a new marketplace for us, and that's why we aim.
Single-pair Ethernet saves installation space and costs and offers the possibility of realizing new connections and technologies by using only one twisted pair. Transmission rates up to 1 gigabit per second and transmission distances up to 1,000 meters are possible. Phoenix Contact offers an integrated and very compact connection system, from IP20 components for building installation to IP67 components for use in industrial automation.
A standard can only be established in common. This is why a variety of companies work closely together. Phoenix Contact and Weidmüller show how this partnership could look like.
Take the perspective from our customers. We, the companies Weidmüller, Phoenix Contact, Reichelt-Massari, Belden and Fluke have a common target: providing seamless infrastructure for devices, connectors, cables and test devices. Or, in simple words, from the sensor to the cloud. Therefore, we are bundling our activities and our know-how. In this sense, we are driving international standardization to give our customers planning accuracy.
The connector family is designed for office and industrial environment. The connectors are standardized in IEC 63171. This international standard defines the mating interface for one pair as well as four pair single pair Ethernet transmission. This provides the possibility of building up single pair Ethernet structures seamlessly for connecting devices and sensors in machinery, process, as well as in building infrastructure application. And with the additional 60 watt power over data line power, we can power up devices and sensors while transmitting data at the same time.